What's going on, guys? This is TyraHasTheKicks.com, and a couple of days ago, I was in my local Foot Locker, and to my surprise, they still had those Air Jordan 9 NRG boots in stock. So you better make sure you check your local Foot Locker, man. Don't pay resale on it until you check that out. Now, these shoes actually came out a couple of years ago, so Nike just wanted to bring it back out again. Shoe looks amazing. Now, it's good quality. It's a good quality shoe. It comes with a dense and suede upper. Now, the only thing I didn't like is the synthetic overlays on the side. I didn't like that. I felt like they could have used a better leather. But again, I guess they cut corners sometimes. Now, this is a look at the back. You have your Jordan ball there, and then the pull tab on the back. And then I'll show you the other side. Again, that suede is really dense. It's really heavy. It makes the shoe very heavy. The sole itself. And you have your black eyelets there. Again, they're trying to copy the boots style. I don't know what that rugged thing is. I don't know why they have that. So this is the toe area. Now this extension of the tongue, and the tongue itself again is built with suede. Inside of it is a layer of foam to cushion your ankle. This is a look at the ankle liner, dual density foam in there again to make you comfortable and cozy and toasty. And we're gonna look at the bottom, very rugged. Again, that's for wet surfaces. It's gonna snow, so instead of wearing your heavy boot, you can kind of throw this on, and then you have a sneaker boot at the same time. So you have good things going on for you. Again, the shoe is like $200, I believe, $200 or $250. If you wanna grab it, make sure you check the link in the description or just go to your local Foot Locker. Again, thanks for watching. This is Ty from Master Kicks.